During the early 60s, the big social event for teenagers everywhere was the record hop.
This is Saturday night.
Records made specifically to be danced to flooded the market. There was the slop, the mashed potato, the watusi, and the stroll. While most of these new dances came and went quickly, there was one that had tremendous impact. With songs like The Twist, Let's Twist Again, Slow Twistin', and even Merry Twistmas, Chubby Checker sold millions of records. However, his attempts to introduce other new dances were less than successful. After repeated attempts to broaden his appeal, Chubby Checker, trapped by his earlier success, went back to twisting.
Hi, Chubb.
Oh, hi.
Hey, don't ever break that twisting leg, man, or you're out of business.
Come on, let's twist again. Let's twist again.
Still a concert favorite after 20 years, Chubby Checker keeps twisting right along.